Illinois football spent today raising funds for the rare disease community. It was the 10th edition of the Lift for Life. Players dressed up for their teams and competed against each other in lifting events and tug of war, as you can see there. The Illini reached their goal of $5,000 raised, with Danville native Caleb Griffin's team leading the way. The Illini have raised over $140,000 in a decade-long history of the event. Well, now to the majors.